This is the wedding. Israel hitching up with the UAE and Bahrain. Normalizing relations in front of hundreds of guests on the south lawn of the White House. And in front of the whole world.
I stand here today to extend a hand of peace and receive a hand of peace. In our faith, we say, O God, you are peace and from you comes peace.
The speeches were not the highlight here. The pictures were the four leaders walking together, signing together, holding up documents together, sending a message. They are together.
This day is a pivot of history. It heralds a new dawn of peace. For thousands of years, the Jewish people have prayed for peace.
Reality did not disappear. Rockets from the Gaza Strip at the height of the ceremony, and a virus that is not impressed by the Abraham Accords. Still, this is something truly new and different for the Middle East. Not only peace between Israel and Arab countries, but also warmth, and a process that may not end here.
And I will say, because of your leadership and because of the fact that you are leading the way, we have many countries in your region and your part of the world that will be very quickly signing up also.
In the meantime, there's the UAE and Bahrain. The wedding has happened, and now the countries move on to building their relationship together, the next part of their story. Owen Alterman, I-24 News, Washington.